Alright. Hey, sup guys? That's great job. I'm back with another Godfather video. We're picking back up where we left off. And, that was pretty much, where, we, found out Luca Brasi was assassinated. Pretty much. He was killed. They technically sent, you know, in the movie, they sent a vest and everything. I think they did. I can't remember if they did. They sent a vest with a fish and everything in it. Meaning, you know, Luca sleeps with the fish. And then there's an assassination attempt done on Vito Corleone. He shot 5 times, but survived. And he's in the hospital. I had to help Michael get him out. So... our objective right now is we're going to meet Clemenza's, sorry, at the, tailor shop and everything in Little Italy. So, we're going to head up there and, figure out what's going on and everything and try to put the pieces together and everything. Figure out what we need to do. And it looks like we can just run right down here. Yeah, ain't that... Yep. So, run right over here.
Forgive me, please.
Yeah.
A new shirt of coke can give you. How about some new shoes? Or maybe a new jacket?
I guess I could use some new clothes.
We'll pick out a new uniform since we did get kind of promoted. Let's see, leisure coat. I think that, probably. That's what we're gonna do. What is this? What does this do? Oh. They got black. Yeah, they do. We'll do that. Loafers. No. Huh? Oh. No. Avengers. No. I think that should be it. Payday.
Hell yeah, brother.
You'll figure out what's going on.
Hey, kid. Here's the hot ticket in town. So be there. Everyone who is anyone may drop in. Maybe you can make a few contacts.
Maybe.
The party's over at Rosa's.
Look at him.
You know Rosa? Runs a hot little operation. Great for parties, know what I mean? Michael? I heard McCluskey gave you a real shiner.
McCluskey can go to hell. I'm just glad Pop's okay.
Wow, Michael's here. Yeah, this guy right here, he's a main character. Yeah. He's gonna play a big role.
Interested in getting into the big time?
Bigger is better. What are you thinking?
Out there, kid, there's always someone wanting to make a buck off you. Keep an eye out for the black market sellers.
Dude, your lips look a little weird.
You might find a weapon upgrade you're looking for. Look in the alleyways.
Look in the alleyways. Damn it. Look in the alleyways. Alrighty. Michael, what is it?
For your help at the hospital. You did me a favor. I won't forget that.
Thanks, Michael. I'm just glad to help out. Speaking of favors, you should keep an eye open for people who may need your help.
A Corleone or someone you do business with, everyone needs a favor from time to time. Just do the right thing and you'll earn their respect.
Good. When you accept a favor page will appear. Okay? That's the basics. Alright. Let's see if we can talk to Polly.
Sure. I'll be there.
Sure. I'll be there.
You know that Galtasino guy? The police sergeant?
Galtasino? He that prick cop who thinks he runs this town?
Yeah, that's the one. He busted up my poker game, threw one of my boys in a slammer for insulting an officer.
What a bastard. God.
What a bastard. What about this? I think. Huh. Hmm.
Police got no respect for the law.
I don't feel good.
I don't feel good. Do you, bitch? Okay. Well, let's head over to the swinging party that everybody's talking about. Dressed a little up, so, you know. We'll see how things go. Hopefully smooth, you know? Boom, boom. Get everything going. Coming through, get the fuck out the way. Dude, really? Despite pressure from corrupt local cops, Rossi fronts a Corleone brothel out of Rose, sorry. Where though? We gotta go in here, figure out. Oh hey girl.
The body's upstairs. Go and enjoy yourself.
Okay. I like your flowers though, you know.
Up. Monk asked to see you. He's upstairs.
Cool. Talk to Sally. It's Sonny, Polly, and Monk. I don't know if Sonny would be real happy if I talked to him like that.
Huh? Look at me. I love to have fun, ladies. Oh, I love you. Hey, look at you.
I love you.
Look who's here, Mr. Sharp. We're going to have a great time. I'm so glad you got here.
Hey, wanna skip the chit-chat and buy me a drink?
Huh. Let's see.
Hey. Give me a minute. Ain't you see I'm busy here?
You see I'm busy here? Hang on 1 second. There we go. My lord.
Alright. I bet you treat the ladies real good.
Yeah. Who the fuck do I gotta talk to now? Rosa, talk to Sonny. Probably, oh yeah, fucking Sonny's in here.
Hey, Sonny. Are you teasing me, baby?
Hey, kid. I'm assuming you can see. I'm busy. Go find your own party favors.
Alrighty. Objective complete. Oh. Shit. First cop.
Who do we have here?
Huh? Who we have here?
Bunch of celebrities, are we?
Yeah.
But well, we'll see about that.
Ugh, you ugly. Interrogation. Oh yeah.
What a cutie. What's your name?
He's gonna hurt that girl bad. He's probably taking her outside somewhere.
Okay.
Sir,
stay where you are. Whatever your beef, we'll get to it. I said wait there.
No, motherfucker, now you're gonna die. Should have worked with me. Oh, Sonny locked the door.
Listen, Mac, I hardly know these people. I don't want to catch any trouble. Think you can help me out of here?
You think you can help me out of here?
A little never hurts, and you gotta be where you gotta be.
Yeah. There's
more cops in the alley, so try to sneak past them.
All right, appreciate it. Let me out of here. Excuse me.
Get the police!
Oops. Get the police!
Cigarette.
Boom. Fucking fireworks, man, I tell you. Shit. Yup. Yeah, I listen to you. You did. Heat smell, bro. Like it. Fuckers.
That hurts. Please.
Okay. You okay, girl? I think I shot you.
You okay? Did he hurt you?
Only my pride. Drunken fool's yours for the
what
taking.
The fuck?
Uh-huh.
The drunk fool is yours for the taking. Oh! Son of a bitch.
You're gonna die for this.
Where am I?
Get the fuck up.
Bye.
He was drunk. He fell.
He was drunk.
It was an accident.
Yeah, Fireworks mission complete. Here we go. Got to upgrade though. Do that one now. Get that so we stop getting fucking heat for stolen cars.
I'm taking sorry, Al Tocino's gone. Come back when you need riddance.
You said it.
Yeah.
Do you know if Rose is safe?
She'll be okay. Monk's taking her home. Hey, listen, you've been doing a lot of fine work for the family. I think you might be ready for a promotion.
Hell yeah.
A promotion? What do you mean?
I mean, you'll become an official associate of the family. But before that can happen, you'll need to prove yourself as a good earner. Hit the streets, extort some merchants, take over some rackets, show the family what you're made of, okay?
Promotion, take over three, okay. Gotcha. Oh, payday already. Payday. Wait, that is someone else's racket. Oh. Come on, dude. Go over here. Real quick. Oops, shit. Sorry about that. Right here. Let's see, I think this one might. Whoa! Yeah, this is probably. Move out the way. Wow.
Look out behind you.
He's got a gun.
Boss, I need some backup.
Yeah.
We don't serve your kind here.
How much life insurance you got?
Oh!
If you don't want to get shot, you better do what the boss says. Take cover, boss.
I don't want any trouble. Please don't hurt me. I didn't do anything to you.
Bitch. Oh. Pfft. What was the thing? Threatening innocence. What about that? Give me the fucking money.
You think this restaurant is worth your life? Pay.
Alright, I'll pay up, I promise.
Fucking back door is unlocked, guys. Yep. Uh-huh. Motherfucker. Yeah. Fucker. Oh. shit. I didn't even see that dude. I wasn't even shooting at first.
I'll be here if you need, okay, boy?
Jabs and punches.
Stop! What do you want?
Don't do anything, you'll regret later.
You can give me what I want, bud.
You're out of luck, my friend.
Yeah.
Give me a piece of the action.
Fine, yeah, I'll give you a cut. Okay. Just don't turn me into the coppers.
Alright, alright. Give me the money. Wow. I think we're going to extract a couple records first. If we can make it out of here and not fucking die. That's the key. Yeah. There we go. Go! Check us, dude. Oh, let's go to the house. Okay. Shit. Yeah, you hear it all going on out there.
Somebody call the cops!
Somebody call the cops! Let's save it and see if maybe we can get them off like that. Nope.
Stay right here, boss. Keep an eye on this.
Maybe it shouldn't be that bad, but honestly, it was. There you go.
A terrible tragedy.
For real.
Your car or your life, my way!
Wow. I'm gonna go over here and take over a couple rackets real quick. And show these people that, hey, fucking Corleone's are here. They're gonna know. Yeah, look at him out here. Fucking.
Get hey, behind.
Ass. Yeah. Heavy ass grenade. Fuck off.
You're Corleone, right?
Yeah.
Can you help me out?
Really?
None of my customers shop here anymore. I think I know why. Will you do me a favor?
Okay, lady. What do you need?
There's this drug dealer. Hangs around out back. He and his scumbag friends are scaring away my customers. Please, get rid of him for me.
Scaring away my customers. Customers. Where the fuck is this drug dealer? Oh. Motherfucker. Dude, are you it?
You ain't shit. What you-
yeah, what the fuck ever. What you got? What are you selling?
Upgrade your weapons?
I was thinking about it.
It's as powerful as it's pretty.
It's just so way done. Yeah. I already have that upgrade. Ain't no upgrade. Hey, where are you going? Oh. Oh. Do you have a back door? Uh-huh, this looks sketchy. Fucking money back here. Yeah. Wow. Oh. Alright, yeah, get out of my way. Getting shot at by someone, don't know who. Oh, it's the fucking police. Fucking police. Always trying to cause some mayhem for us. Of course, Corleone. Yeah, what? Shaking your fucking... I don't like that. Oh, the police!
They're packing heat, take cover! They're going down! Open!
Oh. escort. Only in my goddamn business.
Why do you guys always hassle?
Physical threats.
You're fond of your teeth. It's only gonna get worse. Believe me.
It's only gonna get worse.
Dirty hands off? Christ, what did I do?
Do everything.
Get your mitts off. Don't hit me. Stop. You win.
Do I?
You can't roll cigars if you ain't got any thumbs. Capisce?
No more. I'll pay.
No, they're really fighting out there. Close, closest.
I'm gonna make you cry for your mom.
I got him! Open fire, boy!
Other one I took him. Yeah.
I wonder what happened.
Uh-huh. To go buy him out.
If you're gonna smuggle in this neighborhood, you're gonna pay into us. Understand?
The Corleones can't control me. Now get out!
Oh, okay, so yeah. So slam. Okay. Fuck over here.
Do it, boss. Strangle the prick.
Let me make my
fuck
stop
up.
It! Tell me your offer!
Don't make me hurt you!
It's only gonna get worse, but.
Yeah, it's only gonna get worse for you.
What's your answer?
Right now.
Alright.
You'll
get your cut. I promise.
You get your cut. I promise. We're not gonna do anything. Yeah, I doubt that. Very little. We need to take over at least the center part of fucking Little Italy. Fucking gangs are just running too much. Even though I might piss them off, it's fine. We can make it. What's up, dude? Yep, police. Yep. Come on, dude. I'll get out of the way! Ring, ring, ring. Who the fuck is it? Oh, did not see that coming. Whoa! Yeah. Did not see that. I was not even paying attention to my health, guys. That was
I'm
some crazy
not licensed,
shit.
But I can fix you up.
Cray, cray.
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me. Okay, we gotta go down this road. So let's see if I don't die. Oh no, fuck. Hospital. I gotta go by the hospital. I think Vito's still there. He wants me to talk to him. So, we probably need to go by there. But like I said, we need to, before we move anywhere else and help the Corleones, I think we need to help them with securing our inner circle. Yeah, we really need it. I will.
As long as the Corleones watch my back, you'll get my money.
Oh, it's fucking on this part. Go down.
How do you like this?
One of the fuckers. Come out of there. Aha, good job.
Now we gotta kick your ass.
You
can't run forever.
Really? Fuck. Wow.
I can't walk.
The motherfucker.
Let me guess. You're here to make me an offer.
No. No, I'm not. Pick him up.
Don't make the boss angry now, understand?
You gotta pay your tribute to us.
Okay, okay, I'll do whatever you want.
Okay, okay. Okay. Thank you. Out the way, dude.
You damn lowlife!
That was the fucking police. They run, dude. Oh, you're gonna kill him.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, a goddamn gun.
Don't leave without me, boss.
Hey, hurry up, get in, dude.
Out of my way!
Out of my way! Okay. Still, we need to take over these areas too, right here. Boy. Fucking move! Cop right there. Yep.
Alright, you win!
Alright, you win. Property damage?
You got a family. Think they'll miss you.
What? I give up.
Don't let things happen. Why should clean this place up? When I'm through here, it'll take a year to put the place back together.
I can't dig no more. You win!
You win! Alright, better be careful going through this. Every time these motherfuckers are causing problems. Isn't that a back business in here? I don't know if anything ever said that or not. No, I guess it doesn't. Because if it did, they would sat there and told us the thing. So,
I need it. What's that?
What's that? It's nothing. Don't look at it. Get over here.
This is mine now.
I'm getting out of here. Yeah, you might want to. Excuse me. Wait, fuck. I don't know why I did that. Oops, sorry. You lunatic! You lunatic! Potion, technically.
Look, I need some people kicked out. It's just a little thing.
No problem. Evictions are my specialty.
These bums refuse to leave, and the cops won't kick them out. They're upstairs, second floor. I don't care what you gotta do to get them out.
Okay. Wow. Nope, you don't get that choice, bud.
Stop! I'm going!
Let me go! I'll leave!
No! Try to kill me. Smoking fucking bongs and shit. Oh!
Close in and cuff this guy!
Give me some cover fire, boss!
Nailed it! That's a tough
fuck!
Now,
right. No, I'm not, I guess. You get gunned down, pretty much. Iced.
You looking for a little treatment?
No, not right now, so thank you. Fuck off. Go do good and your face is bloody. Wait, which way do I need to go first? Okay, we might try down here. Might need to level up a little bit more before I start attacking. There's that one place over there, so I think it looks like I have it. It shot my hand or something. I dropped the fucking gun.
It's just let me go.
Don't do that. Let's talk.
Let's talk.
I'll tell you. Shit if you don't pay the Corleones that do. Got it?
Okay, it's yours. I just hope you know what you're getting into.
I just hope you know what you're getting into. That's why they say that on Godfather 2. Wow. Thought that was a fucking health potion, to be honest. That's what I need more than anything. dude. Let's go. Let's go to the Corleone compound. Swing around that corner. Gone, gone, gone. All right. Back home.
Small-time bribery has its uses. But try to hit on the big fish to really make a neighborhood your own. A lot of police chiefs are greedy and open to suggestion.
Oh, yeah? That's good to hear.
No. No, 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 no more. Not this time, Consigliere. No more meetings, no more discussions, no more Sollozzo tricks. You give him one message. I want Sollozzo. If not, it's all out war. We go to mattresses, all right?
My father wouldn't
want
to hear this. This is business.
Your father wouldn't want to hear this.
Sonny, they shot my father. That's business? Your ass.
Even the shooting of your father was business, not personal, Sonny.
Well, the business will have to suffer, all right? Listen, Tom, do me a favor. Please, no more advice on how to patch things up. Just help me try to win this thing, okay?
Okay.
Hey, son. We'd like you to become an associate to the Corleone family. We can use a man of your abilities representing us out on the streets. The point I want to stress to you, though, if you're going to be one of our associates, is the power of negotiation, okay? Even with the way things are now, especially in times like this, use your head. A lawyer with his briefcase can steal more than 100 men with guns.
Hey, kid, listen. Believe me, if you ever have 100 guys with guns on your side, whatever you do, don't trade him in for some fucking lawyer.
Wow. Congratulations on your promotion to associate. Hell yeah! Oh wow, forgot about this. Cool. Sweet, we got two skills. Two. Oh, let's see.
You gotta meet over at Clemenza's house in Brooklyn. I think they know who betrayed the Don.
Yeah. I talk to this dude again.
Jaggy, long time no see.
We did a good job with those shopkeepers. Maybe it's time to think bigger.
Bigger is better. What are you thinking?
With warehouses, the business starts to get pretty serious. So keep your wits about you. Just remember, owning the warehouses is the key to taking down the rival families.
Take down warehouses. Start with. Okay.
The world is full of rat bastards who don't respect nothing. Believe me, you mess with me or my family, and then you try to talk, you know, negotiate, or forget about it. I come charging out of my corner swinging.
Good lord, Sonny. But, I know that. I know what you mean, though. Do-do. What the fuck is this over here? Did they stay a business drop by us? By the fucking Corleone? No, this shit ain't happening. Fuck with it.
He's got a gun!
Fuck yeah, dude.
How about letting me poke around inside for a bit?
Yeah, whatever, Mac. This job don't pay that well. Get inside.
Oh shit.
How do you like this?
Good job.
Keep your paws to yourself.
What the fuck is her thing?
This is over.
Come on, quit.
Ready to take down
a you're firing.
Don't shoot.
Oh, she's right in your face, bitch. Okay.
Me?
Don't hit me! I'll call the cops!
You know, I was playing at you?
Draw him over there, boy!
Oh, who's gonna run this club when you're dead? Understand?
Okay, stop it! You'll get your money!
You'll get your money. Just stop it! Stop it! And I already bet there's a fucking thing back here. Or just not. Da-da-da-da-da. What are you doing, dude? Parking all weird and shit.
You ever been to
take down some warehouses? Once we get started with them, huh? We'll do this one. Before we head over to Clemenza's. Do that. Oh.
Hey, stop that car!
Huh. Let's try to do this warehouse, see if we can fucking get past it. Hopefully we can. Get out the way! Excuse me? Oh fuck, where am I going? Aww. Go all the way away from it. Me is a dummy. Yep. It is. Oh shit. Wow. Get the fucking fruit or the meat, where the hell is stuck right there? Oh my lord. Wow. Excuse me, get the fuck out the way. Dramatic music, dramatic. This fucking worm. Nope. Went the wrong way.
Hey,
Now I'm in the right way, right? Wait. Nope, again. I'm so dumb. So dumb. Just these guns. Shit. Well, there you go. Oh. I don't want to step in that fire yet. Do you hear me? No, sorry, that here is locked up. Lock the fuck up. Yeah, I need some backup. Can you bring me some backup? Dang backup. Dude. Jesus. Wow.
They got me, boy.
Wow. Come on.
I'm killing you.
Yeah. I love it.
He's going down. Now for
it. None of them have health, really. How is that even possible? How is that even possible? Oh.
Can't get a good shot.
Can't get a good
shot. The next one's going between.
Look out behind you.
Oh, is there a health thing over there? Please, please. Yes.
I ain't interested in your business, Mac.
Do it, boss. Strangle the prick.
Okay, all right. Tell me what you want.
You ain't smuggling shit if you don't pay the Corleones that do. Got it?
Ain't smuggling
all right,
shit.
All right. You'll catch your cut. I promise.
Dun 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 dun. Congrats, you seized the warehouse. Well, I know I did. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. And I get shot by something. Yeah. Oh look, there's another. Right here. You motherfuckers shoot me. And I gotta sneeze. Hang on 1 second. Had to get this house so we can get some health and all that bullshit. I bet there's something. Oh,
hey, if you need me, okay, boss?
There we go. Excuse me. Come on in here. Nope. Nothing going on in there. We'll have to go up here and see. Is there nothing? Yep, nothing going on. Oh, so yeah, this must be ours. Yeah. We gotta bounce out of here. Yeah, let me double check. Yep, ours. Come on, dude. Let's go. Run to the hospital real quick. Stop that car. Oh, yep, see.
Thank you for coming. Your visit and your service mean much to me.
The honor is mine, Don Corleone.
Thank you. You're a good kid. You may not remember this, but your father was a friend of mine. He had my trust. Now tell me, can I trust you to do me a favor?
Yes, Don.
Of course. How can I help?
I try to keep my family protected. Sometimes that means making friends with the police, with judges. I keep them in my pocket and they keep us safe. But this recent bloodshed, it's made them forget their loyalties. I need you to visit my friend, the chief. Pay him off. Remind him that we're still on the same side. He'll be at a police retirement party. You'll recognize him. He's a smoker and he's good with women. Speak with him, but do not bribe the wrong man.
Don Corleone was worried about disloyalty among his chiefs and judges. I remember this mission. He's a smoker and he's good with women.
I don't know, I thought it was pretty good.
I'm just tired of gangster movies, I guess.
Gangster movies. Go bribe this chief. Where's he at? Oh, okay. Alright, guys, at a rival place too. Next one, right? Yeah. Take the next one. Grab on the sidewalk, you know? You know how it is.
Your eyes peeled for trouble.
Most of the time, it's very quiet around here.
Don's official is a smoker. Don't bribe the wrong man.
This is supposed to be a private party.
Hey, don't be a party pooper. What do you say?
I'm gonna go grab a drink. Sorry.
Them right here.
Hey, buddy, give a fella some space, okay?
Beat it, Toots. The men need to have a word in private.
Okay, okay, I'm going. Jerk.
Okay, buddy, what's so important you gotta ruin my evening?
Don Corleone sent me. He wants you to have this as a gift. It's our way of saying thanks for keeping the Corleone safe in Little Italy.
Of course, of course. Look, let the Don know I'm always looking out for him. Thank you. Between you and me, I have word that Fredo Corleone's gotten into some trouble. I can't say more here, but you should go speak with a friend of mine, a detective. He'll give you the details.
He'll give you the details. Pay off the Don's official. No. Weather rooms, speed increased. Get the hell out of there now.
I'm taking a breather, boss. Come back when you need me.
Oh, yeah. You know, we just rob him. Or not rob him, but make him the business. Whoa! Shit. They're shooting at us. Alright, since we did that favor for Don, someone needs a favor. Who else needs a favor? I'll figure that out. We're gonna go meet Clemenza. Clemenza. I'm talking about right now. But y'all know who we're gonna meet. Gotta go, go, go. Get back in the car, you idiot. Buffoon, a dirty buffoon. Whoa, get the fuck out of the way. Jesus, take the wheel. Gotta slow it down, gotta slow it down. On the speed, right, okay.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did. Did you see that? Leave me alone. Death to the traitor. With Don Vito still recovering, Sonny Corleone has a hunch about who betrayed the Godfather.
It was Paulie Gatto who set up the Don. You're gonna whack him today. We're gonna put his mind to ease first, then I'll give you the signal. You'll know when it's time.
I got you. I can do it.
Good. You'll be making a better living after today. Here he is. Come on.
Don't forget the cannoli.
Yeah. Hey, sit on the other side.
That Sonny's running wild. He's thinking of going to the mattresses already. We gotta find a spot over on the west side. You know any good spots on the west side?
Yeah. I think about it.
Well, think about it while you're driving, will you? Pull over here. We own this restaurant. Hey, Paul. You heard what my wife said. Run in and get me some cannoli.
So what? I'm the grocery boy now?
Paulie's going down today. But there's this thing we got to clean up first. A bar around the corner that the Italians got. I need you to go upstairs and pick up the weapons and the dynamite I stashed up there.
Okay, but don't be shooting at me, all right?
This is your last warning. Pay up or die.
Oh. I'll just deal with that later, probably.
Sorry, sir.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Yeah.
Okay, kid. Follow me. When we get there, I need you to place the dynamite on the second floor behind the bar. Then get the hell out of there. Me and Paulie will keep an eye out downstairs.
Those Italian
gabones
won't know what hit
them. Yeah, they sure the fuck won't.
quiet.
That's it. We're moving to Jersey.
Stay here. Get him.
Kill all these dudes.
Come on, dude, pick it.
That guy's crazy!
Don't move!
Fuck you.
Something, Paulie. You make my wife very happy.
I like that.
Pull over, will you? I gotta take a leak.
Now this did not happen in the fucking movie.
I didn't do nothing. They only asked me to call in sick. Nothing more. You just don't know when to quit, do you?
Yeah.
Stop! Please stop! Stay back or you're dead! What the fuck are you doing, wise ass?
Really? Bye, Polly. What are you doing, wise ass?
Leave the gun. Take the cannoli.
See, because in the movie he shoots him right there, like he was supposed to.
Christ. Rocco, I asked you to bring us a car, not the entire fucking police force.
They picked me up on the bridge. I couldn't shake.
Christ, let's get out of here. Kid, you drive.
Kid, you drive. Oh, shit. Yep. Yeah, no. Wow. So, yeah, we lost. That'll do it. We started from the checkpoint. I swear to gosh, maybe where we're leaving. Yeah. But.
Take a smack to pull these apart. We got some cleanup. We gotta get out of here!
Oh no. Not sure. Okay. Oh, you made it.
Paulie won't be needing his safe house no more. Kid, you can have it. Use it as a home base for getting your business done here in Brooklyn.
Alrighty.
The family's in chaos. First the Don, then Galtasino, and now this. I wouldn't be surprised if Sollozzo and Bruno Tattaglia try to take advantage of the situation. Just lay low for a while. We'll call you when we need you.
We'll call you when we need you. Alright guys, well, this is where I'm gonna put that stopping point. We'll come back and finish a little bit more of it. But so far, it's pretty dang good. We took out the traitor that betrayed Vito. And had the pretty much tried to have the Don assassinated. He called in sick and everything, so they could sit there and have Fredo. They knew Fredo wouldn't be, you know, as good, or they knew someone wasn't going to be, you know, there that he needed. And we tied up some loose ends and everything, and he got some rackets going and everything, and then bribed some police chiefs to make sure that the connections was still strong with the judges and stuff like that we had going on. But besides that though, I'm ready for a little bit more and everything, and I hope y'all guys are, and I hope y'all's enjoying everything, and I really do appreciate y'all coming and watching my videos and doing everything like that, and next time. So yeah, appreciate y'all guys.